observed, he has got grapes and ice cream. His drink is orange juice. Alice has got fish, rice and carrots. For dessert, she has got a yogurt and an apple. For her drink, she has got hot chocolate. So who are the two people? Who are the two people in the story? We've got Steve and... Steve and Alice. Okay. So we've got Steve and we've got Alice. Okay. I'll read it again. Steve and Alice are in a cafe. It's dinner time. Steve has got eggs, bread and tomatoes. For dessert, he's got grapes and an ice cream. His drink is orange juice. Okay. And Alice has got fish, rice and carrots. For dessert, she's got a yogurt and an apple.